Today we're going to go over how to add a watermark to your YouTube channel. And watermark basically lets people subscribe to your channel from the videos themselves. It's really easy, only takes a minute, and you can add a watermark to all of your videos in your channel at the same time. To do this, you're going to go up here to where your settings are, and you're going to choose Creator Studio. In Creator Studio, this is, by the way, one of the YouTube channels I have. I thought I'd use this for this demonstration. In Creator Studio, you're going to go to Channel, and then in Channel, you're going to go to Branding. Click here to add a watermark, and now your watermark should be a PNG or a GIF file. I'm avoiding saying GIF or GIF because of the debate. But you can create a PNG file in Photoshop, and it's generally recommended that the file is about 800 by 800 pixels. So I'm going to choose a file. Here's my PNG, and this is just a generic file, but you can customize yours. I'm going to hit save. Okay, there you go. There's my watermark uploaded. Save, and on the next screen, you're going to see that YouTube gives you the choice of when you'd like to display your file, your image. You can do it at the end of the video, during the entire video, or you can customize the start time. The recommended start time that they have as a default is 5 seconds. So I hope this has been useful, and leave any questions you have in the comment box, and I'll try to get back to them as soon as I can. Have a great day.